Hey everyone, welcome to GameChat. This is Skyrim House Hunters, episode 3. We are reviewing this house right here. It's called Cozy Lakeside Cabin. Not much of a cabin, as you'll soon see. Right across, I just want you guys to know, right across from the front of the house, there's a couple clay and ore veins to mine. But this is actually the house. And, as we all know, no good house is complete without a wooden or stone bridge crossing a creek, which this creek is really awesome. And this house just looks awesome. It is obviously inspired by Lord of the Rings, Shire, Hobbit. You know how it is. Beautiful garden. Very colorful, lively. Right over here, just got a couple things. Empty chest, a grindstone, and a bucket. So, once we go into this house, which looks great, you're greeted by a pole, which takes away from everything, but if you move to the left, everything's fine. So, here's what it's like inside of a little hobbit house. Obviously, this is a very short episode, and I like this house a lot. I think it does serve every amenity that you actually need. So, you know, as most house mods do, it has its workbench, its tanning rack outside, there's a grindstone. There's nothing... I think there's an anvil in here. Somewhere. But, you know, there's a place like this. It's one of the houses where you search your documents by clicking on the book. So, it's like a chests are the objects. So, you herbs and flowers, you put them in the little flower pot. I like that a lot. Looks kind of cool. This oven, alchemy, lab. You just have a little bed right here for yourself and one for your follower. And that's it. Like, I mean, you see what I'm saying with this. Obviously, the dresser is itself, but this stack of books will hold 50 books if you wanted it to. I really like this. The lighting is awesome. The atmosphere is incredible. I mean, I know some homes add their own soundtracks, so that'd be cool if you walked in and they were playing freaking little Hobbit songs talking about
this is the sound of the boring rain.
But I think it's cool. I don't know if these lily pads are part of the vanilla game or not, but freaking purple lily pads are sweet. And this house just looks beautiful. The only problem that I have is, like, if you leave sometimes, like, just go close, since you're by the water, you'll see that you can't wait while enemies are nearby, which sucks. And you can't, like, fast travel out of it, but it usually if you go, like, right over here, you can wait. So, just a quick tip if you actually do download this awesome house mod. I'm going to be rating this one an 8 out of 10. It's very compact, but it's beautiful and really gets to the point. I wouldn't probably use it myself. But I'm definitely going to keep it installed in my game just because it's so cool to walk over and just look at. It's amazing. So if you guys like Lord of the Rings, like The Hobbit, just want a small little player home, this little home base, it's great for you because it's located right here by Riverwood on a lake. So there you go. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, do your thing. You know how it is. This has been Fable. Later.